trapped here. That was well outside the landing zone. You there, Explorer?
Hello? You're alive,
yes? Please move your head if you've retained cognitive faculties. Well now, looking around and walking, aren't you the lucky one? That was rhetorical. You are the lucky one. Your squad mates did not survive. You'd best arm yourself. Search for a weapon. Wasting no time, I see. Now let's turn to your injuries, child. There's a med kit nearby. Outlanders rarely range about on their own. Search and clear the lodge. Over time, your physical exertions may lead to exhaustion. Search for food to keep your stamina up. Now, to business. I need more data. I need you to find it. I have marked a location on your map. Investigate this site. I'm reading a storm funnel, Valora. You need to get inside before your soft, organic body freezes to death. I found shelter and marked it on your map. You should head there now. Omniscience really is quite useful. The storm is passing. You must always keep warm. Go locate a hearth. Storms extinguish all fires. You must take the time to relight one. Just collected to upgrade your weapon, enabling Keeper crafting module. You're welcome. Yeah.
You can find more of these strategic resource caches marked on your map. If you are low on scrap, food, or ammunition, seek them out. Keeper crafting initiated. Crafting takes time. The more complex the item, the longer it takes.
these crystalline fragments grow from the skirt infection. They're a great source of data on the plague. You must defend your keeper while it works. Your shield ability will be most useful here. Hostile organics approaching your location. Now would be a good time to use your shield. Very good. This area's produced enough data. Time to bring it home. The evac site is now marked on your map. On a typical expedition, gathering data is your primary objective. Seek it. Protect it. Take it if you must. I reward those who bring the most data back to me. The shuttle has landed. Head there now. Unseal the dropship doors to enter. You will almost certainly survive this part. Tarek and Holden are very gifted. Let's see how well suited they are for these expeditions. You've made it to Earth in one piece.
So far, so good.
Now,
on to your mission. Now that you've landed, be sure to stick together. You're far too fragile to be doing this alone, especially if you should run into another team of explorers. You don't want to go anywhere without arming yourself first. Search for a weapon. I'm reading hostile Outlanders in the ruins ahead. If you neutralize them, you can take their things. I would advise you to keep an eye out for supplies. You would be shocked at the things your keeper can make out of a little scrap. Fantastic. They're all dead. Now, head to the location I've noted on your map. You'll be able to harvest data for me there. Predictably, this building appears to be brimming with infected organics. You'll have to eliminate them to reach the data. Neutralize Scourge. Find Shard. Humans require so much repetition, don't they? Protect your keeper while it harvests. It can't protect itself. Poor thing. Data received. Good work, explorers. When the time is right, I'll send a dropship for your extraction. Until then, happy data collecting. Also, please attempt to avoid death. That will limit the amount of data you can send me. While you have a moment here, open up your map. This is your map. I've included markers for all your current mission objectives. It can also be a useful aid to squad communication. I imagine you're familiar with the concept of map, so I'll leave it there. The safe zone noted on your map. The climate here really is useful to your fragile biology.
keeper now has enough scrub to upgrade your shield. Reducing incoming damage to your soft human body would be wise. Sending in the dropship for your extraction, but I can only wait for so long. Don't dawdle on your way back. The evac site is now marked on your map. Weather warning. The storm surrounding your area is closing in. I've readjusted the safe range on your map. I don't want to play with you, but beware. Another team of explorers is nearby. Keep an eye on your radar. Red dots represent hostile explorers. Loud weapons will reveal an opponent's location as well. Use bows or melee weapons to avoid detection. Dropship. There are quick release hatches on the corners. Your keeper can also open the large cargo bays. Fantastic work, Explorer. This experience was vital to your future survival. I've rewarded you with some nice salvage, and have a surprise. If you deconstruct that salvage, you'll find a resource that's useful for future research. Thank you.
Yes, that seems optimal.
Saving all of you later. Don't worry about it.
Don't let me down, explorers.
With me, partners.
Good feeling about this one. The good stuff in there.
You're surrounded by the beginnings of a storm. Don't forget about it.
I'm not there, though.
I'm heading over there.
Change drastically at any moment. You must move quickly to collect as much data as possible. I've dispatched several teams of explorers on the same mission. If you return to me with the most data, you win a prize. The climate is very unstable. So, to make the most of this opportunity, I've sent several explorer teams to gather data. Return the most data points to me, and I'll make sure you get something nice. I read about human motivational tactics in several digitized books. Your team is in the lead.
Team is in the lead.
limit.
Healing myself up. Gotta reload.
Options to your keeper.
Reloaded.
If anyone's looking for a melee weapon.
Your team is in the lead.
Over here. Roughing up something good.
Yeah, making myself a new weapon.
Crafting.
A new team is in the lead.
Follow me. Keep up.
Look out, an outlander.
Weapon's done. Looks almost as good as I do.
Reloading. Good. Finished.
Hard though, ammo here. This way, team.
<音><音>那边的有点太少了吧。 建议去我那个标是30的。 那里也是30，是的吗？我看20，挡上了，没看见。啊，是吗？30，好，谢谢。看错了。你去你那里也是对的，那里有车。但那里有一个车呀，蓝色的。你玩这游戏卡吗？开加速器啊！我这玩的很流畅，一点都不卡。
对，我是说这游戏卡不好，这个优化好差。
卡吗？我这流畅的一批啊，兄弟。什么型卡，兄弟？2080啊。哇，有真人，有真人。 我操！我被炸死了，这有真人，这有真人。哥，没办法，就别来救我了，别来救我。可以撤退，保存一下实力。哇，3个人打我一个就过分了。
没了吧？
我正在回来的路上。哇，都打死了吗？那么牛逼啊！
打完了。他们莽。
哇，我被3个人打，然后我现在他妈你们给打过我，好丢脸啊！
这个近战说实话不要用。
别管他们，去直接搞车去。没零件了，打他们也没什么东西。
真的感觉这游戏做的不错。还行吧，太不平衡了，兄弟。
玩法感觉还行吧，这个人物什么。
他鼓励你保留点数，他不鼓励你打架。你现在拿着这些基础枪和后面那个要在基地里升的那些高级枪没法打了。
哎呦！我操，还有人打了，我这个老。
哎，错人。
过来过来，我没有零件。来了来了，路上。有车是吧？我好像零件不够。我200多。我都造假了，我造完假我没钱了。哦，好像够了。哇，还缺100个，我缺100个，把前面的打了差不多了。
我给你，我给你，我有。
这玩意还能给？哇，怎么丢的呀？打开菜单，按那个
X。好了好了。
I've added high-value objectives to your map. Don't say I never do anything for you. You are in the path of the storm's collapse.
get my gear on.
Who needs this?
Got it.
I'm ready.
Your map. Very. Beware. The storm is closing on your location.
Get some gear together.
High value objective activated.
A team has been eliminated.
I'm a great driver. Trust me on this one.
You're perfect. Meet the guys.
Crafting gear.
High value target eliminated.
I'm ready. Never get too warm.
A team has been eliminated.
Keep up.
Value objective complete.
Teammate down.
Team eliminated at high value objective.
Focus only on finding shelter. Very carefully, my friend. Body temperature is low.
Time for you to win, if you can deliver the most data points.
The evac site is now marked on your map.
It'll take me a second to craft this.
High value target eliminated.
Okay.
connection initiated. Remain here while your keeper uploads its data. Establishing data uplink. Stay near while your keeper completes the transfer. A team has reached the shuttle.
Hang on, crap.
Connection initiated. Remain here while your keeper uploads its data.
Focus only on finding shelter.
Let's not do that again. Marking a pile. Finally.
Warm.
Fire over here.
A team has been eliminated.
Please wait, team.
Rough time. Should not take long.
Until mission completion. Done.
Yes, that seems optimal.